All right, what we deserve. Third and last. Here we go. We've had some pretty intense decisions to make. I'd be curious to know how different it can be based upon your decisions, but I'm not going to replay this probably.
Hey!
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
Poor brother.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
Well, that's what we did, so deal with it.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
So we escaped last time. We escaped. Oh, jeez, that was terrible. The girl whose brother died. I don't know how much you saw of episode one, but we escaped. We went with her to her family's house. That was her dad.
That means
Randall and a couple cronies showed up. And her dad just got shot by Randall right there, you saw. Because he left the gate open for like 5 minutes. I'm like, he's going to get shot. And obviously he got shot. They came in. We were able to take them out and capture Randall. I had the choice to killing Randall or keeping him alive. I kept him alive. Norma's supposed to be coming now to rescue him. So I don't know. Yeah, Randall is a butt. I had every reason to kill him, but I didn't know if it'd make it worse. Why is she on the boat? Oh, 2 weeks earlier. Weird.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm going to have to come in after.
Yeah, flashbacks on places that I've already made decisions.
Looking forward to that. Water's going to be an ice bath.
Really? You'd come after me?
You're one of us now.
Oh.
And I can't be the only brains around here.
Nah, you're the beauty around here.
Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on. You'll be glad you did.
Sure. Like, they were making that seem like a gigantic decision.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee for more than half.
That dude's English. Yeah, he is.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
No, Berto, no. He was a mutiny.
Berto, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
That was terrible.
God damn.
Ouch.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are.
Oh, they're moldy.
Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me, too. Kind of nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on.
Nah, elaborate,
Before
please.
Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. Then a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
You killed 9 of your friends?
You did the right thing.
Yeah, he does. He's got Wolverine chops. Killed.
Right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that.
Now let's see the Wolverine claws.
Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge.
Oh, Oak will remember that.
When I win that machete of yours.
What's the point of this? What is the point of this? That they're friends, they're gonna come save us? Logan's let himself go a little bit.
Yeah. Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam? I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop!
Easy, all right? Jesus!
Little help here! Please, I need a hand! Hey, let go of me!
How do you stay meaty?
Thank you.
Well, they're in the warehouse. Maybe you built up a good...
What are you... Why are you protecting him?
We can trade him for our safety. But not if he's beaten any worse than he is.
Safety! That ship
Shoot.
Has sailed and sunk, ladies.
I don't know. Funny, here, I'll try it again.
Is you think me and my sister are the bad ones. But you're the one burned down our home. Forced our people onto shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids, never did shit to you. Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up. All the shit they had to leave behind.
Ignore him, Michonne.
Probably burned beyond recognition.
I missed what he even said.
Shoot. You did that.
That was an accident.
Tell that to the parents who lost their kids.
Oh, the thing we exploded? He's trying to piss
you
off.
You're done talking. You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
I broke my stuff. The Hulk thing? He ruined everything. If it's the Hulk thing, it's because it's annoying. I have to always click a button that I forget to click. The kids I cooked.
No, I know. You don't know.
It must have been the fiery explosion that we had when we escaped.
Answer me. Now.
Oh, Norma. It's the lunch lady.
Michonne, you don't want to keep me waiting.
I'm right here.
Good. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew, too. Oak and Berto.
Lunch lady Norma.
Whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
How do you think this should go down? Yeah, she got the crew. I thought it'd be like they'd come save us and help us fight them off.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please... We have to get them back.
That's my deal, Michonne.
Just do what she says.
That goes both ways. Anything you do to my friends, I'll do to Randall.
You better not touch him!
Oh!
We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Yeah, you might need to get a little jump start on the breaking of their nose and their fingers. We put his hands literally in a clamp. His hands are clamped. So his hands and finger bones are probably busted up pretty bad.
So, what do you think's going to happen next?
I'll tell you, YouTube does not like this music when I upload these. It's like, it's copyright. Chubby Logan better not die. It's Oaks, I think is his name. It's stupid. I'm playing a game. I can't delete the music out of the game. It's part of the game. It's not like I'm playing this music voluntarily. Yep, oak like a tree stump. He's shaped like an oak tree stump. What we deserve. I guess we had the flashback so I could have some sort of empathy for these crewmates, which we never build up any sort of connection with them. So they had to do the flashback so you'd have some sort of reasoning to maybe save them. Yeah, you think? I think Michonne's gonna be fine.
There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
That'll hide the damage.
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up. Maybe it won't matter.
This has to work.
That bag will help cover his injuries. Some of them, at least.
She's gonna want to see his face.
Maybe we can stall her. And then what? The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
Let's wait 2 weeks. Let him heal up a little bit.
I have no idea what you're in for. Ugh.
He's right.
Get the gun.
Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back.
That's a worse injury.
Sure, we kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit. So we run.
Yeah, just put gloves on.
You trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, where are you going?
Yeah, I don't know why we don't just... I guess she's got way more people, way more firepower, I'm guessing. I've seen like one gun that these people own.
I'll watch him.
Sam!
They would have got a couple more guns when they took these guys out, because Randall had an AK, I think. And there was at least two other guys that would have had pistols, I would imagine. That's her dad.
Sam, stop. You're gonna hurt yourself.
God damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this.
He got shot right in the eye, basically, like, sideways, through.
We couldn't give my mom a real funeral.
I'm not sure which direction it came from. I think it came from the back.
I had to bury her here. Just the two of us.
When he had the gate open.
That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking my mom.
That's what I said.
Page.
Like, why do you have the door open the whole time? We were like throwing. He threw out a.
If you want to leave, go ahead.
A walker arm. An arm got shorn off when they escaped into the building. The gate like sliced the arm off. So he opened the door instead of just tossing it over the fence. He opens the door, throws it out, leaves the door open while he's talking to Michonne for 5 minutes. I'm like, why don't you close the door?
I'm sorry.
And boom.
But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon
it.
Gotta
be careful playing
with
guns.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have.
Oh, we never thought of that.
No matter what happens, thank you.
Oh, no.
I owe you my life.
No Twitch buffer.
Sorry it took me so long to say it.
Refresh, reload.
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag.
Oh,
should
you
look
have.
Familiar.
Oh no.
You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
So she has some weapons. Would have been nice to know about that a long time ago. Man, she is having a hard time. Nobody's there. Isn't that her kid? Oh, wait, who is that? Oh, that's the young kid of the family.
I was just wanting
yeah.
to know what it felt like.
She stole a lot of stuff.
I wasn't going to shoot it.
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Time to give you some Clem lessons in shooting.
Empty.
Dropkick the kid? Why?
Can I help? I want to do something.
He's gonna mess it up somehow.
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Okay.
I'm worried that if I let him, he'll, like, put a bullet in wrong. YOLO.
How could they... just die like that? Greg and Dad.
Well, you see, they both got shot.
I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
Don't leave the door open.
My dad's the smartest guy I knew.
No, he left the door open.
That didn't save him. The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said. The way he was laughing about Dad.
You wanna hurt him, don't you? Careful. Feelings like that can get you in trouble.
Heard you guys talking.
The brain, they did die.
There's more people coming.
Did done die.
To the house.
Except the other guy, the Greg got gut shot, remember? I think you were there when he got gut shot.
If she... they can't hurt her too. You have to stop them.
Sam needs you right now. Go. Help her.
That'll give you something to do.
Here.
Get out of my hands.
I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Take this to your sister. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
He's definitely gonna kill Randall. Yeah, it seems like that's a possibility. Not right now. It might happen later, though. But I didn't give him a gun, so maybe not. Sam might, because I just gave her a gun. Yeek!
Janie, Rich, what's
prisoner's not cooperating. What do you want to do?
Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving.
Ooh. We have a little intel. Make sure Pete and Paige are armed. I assume I'm only supposed to go this one way.
Normal, see, right?
Rule one, only you get the guns. But I just told me to make sure they're armed.
Here, Pete.
Thanks. This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was.
No, you're supposed to watch the guy.
So focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. You'd think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping. And now we all have to pay the price for it.
Careful, Pete. You're starting to sound like me.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do? If Norma's coming for a fight, are we really prepared for that? These kids, they aren't up for this.
I don't know.
Norma's not gonna stop. She may say she wants to make a deal, but I don't believe that for a second. We're gonna have to fight.
Deal with it, Pete.
I trust you.
Sometimes you gotta fight, man. Bop, bop. Bop the lunch lady. Can I talk to him anymore?
I'm fine, Michonne. Just make sure everyone else is ready when Norma comes.
Not gonna be able to look at that the same way again.
Right behind you.
James and Alex. Wonder how they get through all this.
I haven't asked him yet. He just got home from school.
Old record player.
Let's play some tunes. This is like the first time in the whole... the whole three episodes that I'm able to just walk around and explore all sorts of things.
Oh, Mary, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep. Oh, Mary, don't you weep, don't you weep.
Does he want to play Gears 5 with us on Saturday?
Okay, stop the truck, Ricky. I'll just... stop the truck. I want to get out now.
I didn't choose this guy. This guy's not a chance.
Stop!
Though he doesn't know the story. Yeah. He's not into Gears as much as we are, but I think he likes to play it all right.
You're just gonna keep ignoring me?
Should I punch him? What's what noise?
You know, my hands hurt a little bit. You got any ointment lying around?
Yeah, it's a little long. The volume's a little too high, too. I tried to
Norma
turn it down.
Norma gets you. She'll bust down that little gate of yours.
And tune you up.
It's from a really good movie. You should watch
just
it.
March on in.
You can still call her off. Get her to let my friends go.
I'd rather eat shit out of a dead dog's ass.
He's got strawberry jam on his face. Yeah, that's what we'll tell Norma. He had to eat with his face. We wouldn't let him use his hands. So it's just strawberry jam. It's fine. There is all sorts of stuff I can look at. They're really trying to draw this episode out.
I hope he's okay.
What in the world? Open door to the outside? They're letting me really explore.
She's been all over the world. Those days are long gone now. Sam's passport.
Don't need that anymore.
Must be her mother. Sophia Fairbanks. Almost out of space in these. Sam's mom wrote this. Took Sam to see the Eiffel Tower. I don't think she cared much for it, but...
Where's the boy? He's supposed to be helping her.
...way back and ate about 50 macarons each. I blame the pregnancy. Sam blames our shared sweet tooth. At least Sam has some happy memories to hold on to.
This is the weirdest time to let me just explore and waste time. Door to the kitchen. Wait, I didn't finish in the kitchen, did I? Yeah, of course we'll both play. So on Saturday we have to finish Gears 4.
Not much left.
Probably an hour and a half, I would guess. And that would leave about 2 hours to start Gears 5 is what I'm thinking. Door to the garage. There are too many places for me to go. She's nosy. I know there's a time, you know, there's like a time is an issue right now. We're supposed to be gearing up and they're giving me the option to just explore and just have free reign of checking things out. Oh, you're hallucinating again. Oh gosh, not again. She's really having a hard time.
I can't reach you.
You didn't go...
Can I come in?
Didn't I tell him to go help Sam?
You doing okay in here? I bet that was scary before when I brought your sister in like that. But she's okay now.
Is this another kid?
Nothing can hurt me in here. As long as I stay in my fortress...
Was there another younger kid?
It keeps all the bad stuff out.
I think this is a younger kid.
I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Looks pretty sturdy. I bet it's kept you nice and safe for a long time. That's good.
It has to. Because of...
Get him to finish it. I'll tell him.
I know what those monsters out there are.
Most importantly, I need to give him
to... Wendigo.
I think it's pronounced
Grandma
Wendigo.
Grandma told me about them.
I need to get him installed on Gears 5, mostly.
Eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you, too? They make lots of noise. Even at night.
I'll tell you a secret. They scare me, too, sometimes.
Really? But my dad's not scared of them.
It's Hooch.
I've been waiting for him. Where is he?
I heard it's a little more open.
Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
So this is a younger kid. I didn't even know was even part of this.
I want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was. Daddy.
I wish it could go back, too. I wish it all the time.
When... Greg... When he... Did he become one of them?
I already lied about this once.
It's what happens, right?
No. Your brother didn't become one of them.
Greg said that same thing to her dad, essentially.
Is that what's gonna happen?
Not to her
me?
Dad, to his dad.
Am I gonna die and change into one too?
No. I'm going to protect you. Nothing out there will hurt you.
Thanks.
Two and three checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum.
I'll send you to your dad, kid. Loads gun. No! Noob!
Thanks for letting me see your fortress.
It's gonna get wild out there. Keep that music on. Unless everything goes silent, then turn it off immediately and hide. Look at height meter.
James Fairbanks. Alex Fairbanks.
I'm trying to give her ammunition, but... Yeek! Okay, where... I don't know the layout of this upstairs. Let's go this way. It's a gas lurk. Hi and bye. Hi, bye.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
Here.
It's one bullet. Deal with it.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
It's gas.
Sam wants
Bald
to
man
defend
McGee.
The house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding. Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we'd win in that fight. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
But that's not why you're leaving.
I mean, it's part of it. Call it self-preservation, but I've gotten pretty used to knowing when it's time to cut and run. Norma's gonna be here.
Yeah, take the ammo back if she's just leaving.
I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart.
Then give me the ammo back.
Stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. I'm not trying to hurt them.
Guilt trip.
Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Oh, you. Can I give her a little smack? Smack. There's not the option to do a little smack. Give me that ammo back, then. You're worthless. Garbage. There's too many places to go to. Where is this? The controls are wonky all of a sudden. Coward.
Yeah, they protected me, but I can't do the same for them.
Alright, this... I should just be just finishing this.
I remember getting my law degree. Doesn't mean much now.
It's a weird time to drag this game out. You're supposed to yell it like you're super angry?
John. Take care of our children and take care of yourself.
Yell. This is the suicide note of the wife.
I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become.
I already forgot.
Better
she was sick, I think.
Pain. I love you more than anything, Sophie.
Just make it a little more cheerful.
They look really happy together.
Okay, we're snooping and... Oh man, her children are haunting her dreams. For some reason. That's the stairs. Okay. So did we go in here? This is the Fortress of Solitude. Right? So I think we're good here. We will return downstairs, go find Sam. Woo. Hello. Oh, there she is.
I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
Alex asked about his
Why does it sound like Godzilla about to crash to the house? Wait, where? What?
I'll go talk to him.
You'll find him in his fortress.
I'll meet you outside.
Is my a woo-woo sound? Why does that sound like Godzilla about to crash through the house? Or was something in the game sounding weird to you?
Mommy?
Oh, when she freaks out. It's just weird flashbacks in her head about her kids dying. They're haunting her. I don't know why it sounds like that.
No, I don't believe you.
Ah, the poor kid. Now we got three kids gonna murder Randall. But it goes like, bash, bash. I must not be noticing it like you are. Oh, he's mad at her for not telling the truth. Jeez. Sorry, kid.
Sam?
Probably.
You okay?
It's happened multiple times each episode.
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start?
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay? Michonne.
Just thinking about my kids. I keep seeing them.
Hang in there. We'll be back out on the water soon.
Get you some therapy.
You know I envy them a little.
Well, stop it.
They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit.
Whatever normal is, it doesn't exist anymore. No matter how much you want it to.
There's the gun.
I decided to stay.
Yeah, you did.
For the kids.
Jerk. Stop thinking about your chitlets.
Don't get
your childlets.
Candy. It had nothing to do with what
the
you
chillins.
Said. Uh-huh.
Oh.
Michonne? She's here!
It's on. Here's where it goes down.
I thought we had more time. It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Go in the fortress.
Go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
She gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right? Right?
Just get upstairs.
Stay out of sight and you'll be safe. Norma's not after you.
Tell she is.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
Lunch lady's here. I got some sloppy joes for you, kids. I know how you like them extra sloppy. Noob, do you have Sloppy Joe's?
I can get a clear shot of the front
Do you know what a Sloppy
upstairs?
Joe is?
I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that. This is worst case scenario, right?
You better not miss.
I hope I don't.
She said earlier that she's a Paige, really bad shot.
If anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Literally, he's the only person that's 100% safe. Yep, that we know of. And no sloppy Jills for you.
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
We need someone to explain a sloppy Joe to Noob. They might even be called something different in the States, in different regions. Now it's morning? The time changes in this game are weird. I think a weird one happened in episode 2. Or suddenly day and
it's
night.
Quiet out there.
Just flip-flopped.
You ready for this?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
Right.
This isn't gonna stay peaceful for long. Be ready to fight when I tell you.
You got it.
Meat nastiness in a bun. it's like meat nastiness in a bun, absolutely. Her people are hiding all over
it's
the place.
Just me.
Yeah, right.
What the hell is going on here?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
I don't trust her.
Where's Pete's crew?
They're not far. Don't worry.
Why should we believe you?
I may be a lot of things, but I'm no liar. Your crew is safe, I promise.
That's what a liar would say.
Listen, Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. I'm sorry for what he did. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
That's it? Just like that, and you walk away.
Been enough killing these last few days. I'd like to just get past it if we can.
Never trust a lunch lady.
A show of good faith, then.
A flare gun? You're dropping a flare gun. Oh, you're shooting a flare gun. Why is that a show of good faith?
Any minute now.
She likes killing, I sense it. Yeah, I don't trust
Safe
any of this.
Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, I want to see my brother.
Why the hell are we standing here? We're all homeless because of her.
Getty, stop!
They should be dead.
That is not what we are here for. Now be quiet!
Ooh, her people
my brother,
aren't
now,
happy.
I have given you what you wanted. I just want to see him.
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. See? We can work together.
I didn't understand what those other choices were saying.
Release that one.
How many are there?
Okay.
Three?
We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
Where are the other ones?
Glad you're safe, man.
Oh, they're there. One, there's two more, right?
I made good on my end. Now it's your turn.
I want Logan first, exactly.
Give me Randall.
Okay. Oh, no, what do I do?
Put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk.
What do I do? What do I do? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Call her bluff, give her Randall, or what was the third thing?
But if you're gonna insist on being difficult...
Don't hurt him, all right?
You're not gonna shoot him. You may have more of my guys, but this piece of shit over here is all you got. And there's still plenty I can do to hurt him.
I called her bluff.
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to me.
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve
retribution. No.
Don't do this! Stop!
No!
No!
Oh, frick!
Virgil!
Everyone put your guns down.
I knew we couldn't trust them.
Don't!
Sam's... Wait!
Down!
No!
Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
I don't know what to do! I don't know what to do!
Please.
You better get your people under control.
Gabby! Fuck!
Did Pete do that? He's the least violent one of all. Or did the sniper do it? An eye for an eye, I guess.
I'll give you that one, all right? We're even. As long as you let Randall go.
If I told her to shoot, she would have missed, and it would have been on.
I'm not gonna ask you again. No one else has to die.
Is that a threat?
It doesn't need to be.
I want Oak on his way over. He starts walking, and I'll send Randall out.
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Oh my gosh!
Please, get up.
Randall!
Oh my gosh! What happened? Should have shot Norma. She probably would have missed, though. Is Oak dead? He got shot in, like, the chest, I think. No. Michonne. Oh, frick, it's Norma. Oh, the knee. Spamming it, but it won't let me increase. I max out at 3/4. Oh, did you take off her thumb? Oh! No, just a big meat. Big meat chunk. Language, lunch lady.
Leave her alone!
Oh no, he was a friend from the other team! This is the most bloody of all. Not gonna waste a bullet. Oh my gosh! Look away! Everyone, look away! Look away! They really got a little wild at that one. I think we lost Logan. I don't think there's a way to save Oaks. They're all shooting into the house where there's zombies right next to them.
I thought you weren't gonna make it for me.
They stopped firing.
I'm Michonne, I'm fine.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs. Alex! James! Hurry up!
Oh, he got it in? They have Molotovs, really?
Where are you? Where are you?
Is this how she copes with this tragedy? Is by, with the tragedy of losing your children, is by saving these two children? Yeah, we're gonna save these kids. It's gonna help her have the therapy she's needed. With all this violence.
Please.
Really? Who is still throwing Molotovs right there? That lady really, she really locked them in here, didn't she? With like two pieces of furniture. Didn't think about the possibility of the house burning down. Oh my gosh. A flaming piece of furniture. Isn't she upstairs? How is there a zombie upstairs? No, she's downstairs somehow. Where the frick are we? It's 50% flashback and 50% real. Now you're going. I thought you were upstairs the whole freaking time.
I can't see you.
I'm coming.
Let's go a little slower here, Michonne. Little bit slower. Much, guys.
I have to get you out of here. It's not safe.
Those are the two real kids, right?
I should have been there.
Maybe those aren't the two kids.
But I wasn't. I wasn't, and you. Every day, I wish I could go back and change it. But I can't.
Looks the exact same as season 1, episode 2, when you go after Mama. Is it?
Michonne, it's Zombie.
Could be.
What's happening?
Where the hell are you? Go back your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's Mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
The cannibal house? I think that's what you're talking about.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Stay safe, okay? They need you.
did look for you. You came back. Promise. It was just too late.
Okay. It's too hot in here. They're gonna save you. Snap out of it, Michonne. Machetes are very good for beams.
Michonne, have you seen Sam?
No, you don't hug!
Oh, I was so worried.
Where are the others? Pete,
you're fine. They made it outside.
Let's just go!
Come on.
Let's go.
We can get out through Craig's room.
Let's go.
Follow me. With me, okay?
The amount of smoke would be so ridiculous. You gotta shut the door. That'll save you.
Hurry!
Man. Can we shake these kids? Time to let go. Time to let go.
Don't go.
I wish I could stay, but I can't.
Why?
It's complicated. My job.
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please, give us a minute.
Come on, Alex.
Holy chubby cheeks, Batman. So,
what are you doing?
No.
Is that her?
Girls, enough.
Her mouth didn't move. I didn't notice.
That's what she means.
No.
Why
is
she leave? I don't understand.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here!
It's too late.
Please understand. It's not that I want to leave. I don't. I want to stay with you.
I don't understand the scenario that's going on right here.
Is it
they're divorced? Or... What if I clicked stay with them?
I'm so sorry.
Michonne can't die. What would have happened? Oh, the girl probably would have just yanked us out of there. Just like when I could have shot myself at the very first choice in the whole game. The guy saved me.
I got you.
And you pass out. Cool. And the boat's fine, but the crew is not. So we lost Oaks and another one, I don't know his name. But we saved one, I believe, along with Pete. Yeah, Logan, rip. I think no matter what, he would have got shot, whatever decision I would have made, whether I signaled to shoot Norma. I think all those sequences of events would have happened the same way, ultimately.
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe.
Sadiq's the one we saved.
What we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks.
And those people.
And
I'll leave them.
For everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers.
Oceanside, yeah.
You took care of Norma. We owe you a lot.
Promise me you'll learn from this.
What?
Remember what happened here.
I will.
What?
It'll be harder out there. Without old Kimberto. I need to lean on you a bit more.
I'm leaving.
It's not gonna be the same without them.
I'm gonna miss them too.
I know this has been hard on you. In more ways than one.
Two ways.
When we got separated, ways. I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you. But I couldn't. I had to get everyone out and...
I saw my daughters. I got to talk to them.
Sam's in a later season, maybe?
That's not possible, right? For them to be...
Well, there's no more of this Michonne stuff.
No.
Maybe you'd better start thinking about... You know...
Maybe she shows up in the TV show?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them... I was able to walk away.
I guess the comic. This is more in line with the comic.
Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
Because as I understand it, this sequence of events is something that happens when Michonne leaves the group for several episodes or comic book episodes.
I think it's time to stop running.
And then she comes back.
Go back to your group, the people you left, your family.
So this should be more associated with the comic than the TV show.
If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
You trying to get rid of me?
Ah, oh, you caught me.
I seem to remember there was a Sam in the TV show. You thought it was set. As I understand it, and I haven't looked into this too much.
Come on.
But somewhere I read that this is set... during several comic book episodes between when she left the group and then she came back, half dozen or so. I don't know. I'd have to look it up, but I'm pretty sure that's what I read. So this is after she met Rick. I wonder if I could Google it.
My little one, this is how it's done. You play your part.
It takes place between issues 126 and 139, 13 comic book issues. The game shows the events of Michonne, what Michonne was up to during her temporary departure from the group of survivors led by Rick in the midst of the apocalypse.
You play your part. And I'll play mine.
Yeah, I'm sad about Oaks.
But your love drags me down.
Maybe there was a way I could have saved him.
When you swim. Down, deeper down, like the roots of old trees.
And I can't see the stats because I don't know why. All right, it took about an hour, like I was told when I looked it up. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool.